Today we are pleased to announce plans to construct 12 more temples. Those temples will be built in the following locations: Washington County, Utah.
It was November 2018 when President Russell M. Nelson of The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints announced Washington County as the location of a new temple. Since then, the Red Cliffs, Utah Temple has taken shape on the eastern side of St. George and is set to be dedicated in late March. Prior to the dedication, the public will have the opportunity to tour the new temple and learn about the structure's significance to Latter-day Saints. St. George News and other media outlets were invited on a tour of the temple's interior, which was hosted by visiting church officials. Elder Jonathan S. Smith, a Church General Authority 70, said the temple is a place where heaven and earth connect and emphasized it as a house of the Lord where people can feel close to God and seek peace and inspiration.
This is the place where heaven and earth connect. This is the place that people will come when they have questions, when they're seeking knowledge, when they're seeking light, when they're seeking inspiration. This is the place where people will come when they're feeling heavy and they need their burdens to be lifted. This is the place, as Sister Runya beautifully reminded us, where people will come to feel the love of God and the love of Jesus Christ.
Sister Tamara W. Runya, who is a member of the Church's Young Women's General Presidency, also shared her thoughts on temples.
It's one of those thin places where the presence of God is really felt, and I feel that in the temple. Those thin places, it's a Celtic expression, and I really love this because it talks about how the veil between the heaven and earth is thin, it's fluid, it's almost transparent. And I believe that happens when we feel God's presence. And maybe you, like me, have felt this at other times in your life. The place that has become the most thin is when I am in the house of the Lord, when I am in His holy house, the temple.
Heavy emphasis was also placed on the temple's role in church doctrine related to proxy work for the dead and eternal families, and how Jesus Christ plays a focal point in those beliefs.
This temple stands as a witness of our love and our witness of Jesus Christ, that He lives, that His resurrection is real, and that through His power, families can be united for the eternities. Indeed, in this temple, family reunions will occur every day as families are connected and sealed, not just until death do you part, but for time and for all eternity. So we believe that marriages and family relationships continue not just in this life, but even after death and into the eternities. And that's just one reason why this temple is so very important to us.
The Red Cliffs, Utah Temple will serve church members in southern Utah east of I-15 and also those who live in northern Arizona. Temple tours will begin February 1st and run through March 2nd with the dedication set for March 24th. To learn more, read the story. This is Maury Kessler, reporting for St. George News, your number one source for local news.